y'all, it's Shea Vibes. Welcome to my YouTube channel. I'm starting for like the 100th time. Welcome to my YouTube channel. If you don't know what you know, you are part of the Shea Vibes gang now. You feel me? Don't forget to subscribe before we get into this video. Honestly, this video is just really an intro video. I'm gonna be doing more of like a what this YouTube channel is gonna be about, why I'm starting it, and all that good stuff. So basically, I wanted to start this YouTube channel because one, I really just wanted to rebrand myself. Literally, like if you've been here, since you've been here, you know that I restarted my YouTube for like a long time, and this is the last time. I promise. I put that on everything, cross my heart, cross my teeth and eyes and shit. I really feel like this is the last time I'm going to restart my YouTube, because this is it. Like, I'm not restarting it no more. And I feel like, you know, all I gotta really do is be consistent and really just, you know, not care what others think, because that's what my whole thing was. Like, I was very much caring what other people thought. Like, oh, if I post this, if I don't post this, or, you know, the videos that I was posting, I would delete them because I'm like, oh, I don't know who's gonna watch them, and I don't want them to, like, you know, say anything. I really want to base it off of my hair journey, because I had locks and I combed them out. I didn't cut them out. I combed them out, and I really want to just like show y'all what my hair was before I locked up, while I locked up, after I locked up, and like just doing the journey of like getting my hair back to how its original state. So if you want to see that journey, continue, like, you know, supporting your girl, continue watching, continue subscribing, share with everybody like that, you know what I'm saying? Like, really just support your girl. Of course, I'm gonna do like vlogs. I want to like just try new things. I really just want to show y'all what I'm about. Like, you know, I do nails, hair, waxing, and I go to cosmetology school right now. And I am 21 right now, and I'm a Cancer. You can't gang. If you're a Cancer, drop in a comment, because, you know, us Cancers got to stick together, because, you know, they got some against us Cancers. They got, like, hidden animosity towards us Cancers. Think we crybabies, like, bro, it's like run up, get done up, nothing but fuck type shit, you know what I'm saying? To rebrand myself and to really just show y'all my real personality, because I feel like I have been hiding my real, like, don't get me wrong, I definitely did show my personality, but like not what I could really be doing, you know what I'm saying? So yeah, but yeah, that's basically what I'm gonna be showing. Like, you know, watch me do nails, watch me do waxing, watch me do hair, me do my own hair, showing y'all my hair journey, going on adventures. I don't know if I'll do pranks just yet. I might, I don't know yet. I may do challenges, I don't know yet. Still in the air, but like, yeah, I just want to like just go with the flow and just do what I do. And yeah, like, I've always wanted to be like a YouTuber, because I've been doing this since, like, I had my YouTube since I was in, I want to say maybe my freshman year of high school, because this is when I, like, when I first started my YouTube, I was doing my natural hair, and I had made like some natural hair products and stuff, but then I stopped it. And my problem was that if I was ever going through stuff, I stopped what I was doing. Like, if that was everything, I never kept going. If I'm going through stuff, I would always stop what I'm doing. And my main goal is, no matter what I go through, no matter what I face, no matter any, you know, hurdles I have to cross, I don't want to stop doing what I love to do, you know what I'm saying? I don't want it to be like a thing, because at the end of the day, life still go on. Life ain't gonna stop for you, so I don't want to stop because of like small shit that I can overcome or conquer, you know what I'm saying? This is my YouTube intro. So yes, y'all, make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe. Make sure you guys follow me on Instagram. I have my Instagram right here at the bottom, so you guys can see it, and it's in my intro. So make sure you're watching the whole thing and not skipping through my motherfucking video and watching my intro too. But yeah, also follow my business page, because that's where you can book your appointments to get waxed, nails, hair done, whatever. If you are in the ATL location, the College Park location, Camp Creek location, yeah, y'all. So follow your girl, rock with your girl, and vibe out with your girl. But yeah, bye, y'all.